should have been one.
Do you have a drive sheet?
Oh, the keyboard?
It's a long one.
Yeah, once you know, once you know.
Hello?
Yeah, are we right here?
Yeah, so did y'all refresh it?
Yeah. Did you refresh it?
Yeah.
They refreshed it, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna come back.
Okay.
So just put the pen back in.
Can you hear the mic?
It was fine when we checked it.
It was fine when y'all started. Though.
Yeah, he said it was fine when we started. It just stopped. Yeah. Okay. How are you doing?
Hey, Tony.
Yeah.
Where's the gap tape?
Is he hearing us?
Right behind me.
Can you throw it up?
Yep.
Here, come by the stairs over here.
Yeah. Two. Sorry for the delay, everyone. We're about to get the show on the road. Audio check?
Yes.
Check. Can they hear us now?
Sounds good.
Wow. We are in there. What up, Swiss?
Okay, we got to accept Kenny's request.
What up, Tam?
Where is Kenny's request? What is it going to be called?
What up, New York?
What's the name of it?
What up, VA? Atlanta, ATL, LA,
Babyface,
West Coast,
no,
Midwest,
I don't see
East Coast.
It's a bunch of people on.
Checking it, huh?
DRE's on there. Who, Dre?
Oh.
Brother Dre, where you at? This is crazy. Dre is watching.
Dre's live.
Doug Fresh.
We're looking for him.
Diddy. Hey, I just want to say thank everybody for being
baby
here.
No,
and it's all the way up.
I'm looking for baby.
Yeah, it's at the bottom. It says pinned. It's pinned.
What you see?
It's right there. It's pinned. It's good. We're good.
No.
It's baby. It's there. He said we're good. I'm on with Swiss.
I'm on the phone with baby. Face. They say baby face not on.
He's getting on right now. Swiss is getting him on.
Jones.
Yeah.
We're gonna get to a little quick. We're gonna blow.
I know, and I'm trying to get past a million because I can't find Babyface. Kenny Burns. So. Hey, tell Michael to come
two,
in.
Two. Yeah.
Tell Michael to come in. Yeah. Michael. Swizz can say that, but Babyface ain't on. I'm talking to him on the phone.
Babyface is not on yet.
Babyface got to get on. Our stuff is good. The pans again.
He's got to tap in.
Don't
touch
so apparently,
listen,
in that way. All right, John, there's no technical difficulties. We're getting ready to get it rolling. Just waiting for my big brother to call. Get ready. Shout out to my kids. Deja, thank you. Thank you so much.
Face put a request, accept him.
You know what I need? I need a towel. Grab me one of those. Okay.
Wet.
So what he's going to have to do, he has to go out and then come right back in. And then it's going to pop up. But we got to be waiting for it.
Yeah. All right. I'm waiting. We need another request.
He got to go out, come right back in. Oh, no. That's another one. Somebody else.
Yeah.
Ooh. I hope we didn't miss that one.
It's Tyrese.
You find it? He's got to go out. Come yes. Back yeah. In. And it'll pop up. Does it say Babyface?
Nope.
I'll click that. Hey, now, I'll come back here. Just stay right where we are. Yeah. Look out for your question. I am. Oh, man, I thought that was it. Nope. Kenny Burns in the house. Whoa.
Lifestyle specialist.
Dr. Dre is like, what the hell is going on? What's going on? We here waiting for Face. He's coming.
Right,
he's
sure.
Joining. We got the sauce. We got Bob.
Yeah.
Yo, I want to wish my partner from uptown. You know what? It's so crazy. My family came in. My brother came in. This is such a great surprise, you know. But I want to wish my partners in New York, my big bro Gusto, Sam, and all my people from St. Nick, all the way up to the Polo Grounds.
When Babyface rides uptown across the screen, crew. You gotta tap their request.
I know, I'm waiting.
You gotta catch it quick.
It's not yet.
He's making a request, and...
Oh, I already shouted out to you. Come on, I can't forget VA. If it wasn't for VA, I wouldn't be here.
The red lights are the camera. Whatever camera's a red light on. Not green. So if you're gonna look at a camera, it's whatever the red light's
is
on.
Is this
it?
No,
and it's in. Why'd you tie the...
What's all
so
these
whatever red lights.
Don't touch.
So they're not on now. Actually, the DJ's on
the request is there.
Right now,
so. This one's 99.
But whatever red light is.
All right, now let me stop.
Just behind that one right there.
You got it
already?
Okay.
Is he in?
Not yet. Soon.
Wait on
Babyface.
I know.
Oh,
he's
down
on my face.
Thank you. This one is right here. Just wait. Mike, we got almost $300. We might have to tell everybody, hey, log out for 5 days.
Oh, my gosh.
And all this love is home.
It happened. My brother.
Okay, Brett, hanging up.
How are you?
Wonderful. How are you?
I'm doing great, man. It's good to see you. Good to see you.
Great. Likewise. Man, you ready for this?
Man, you ready
This is amazing. This is like a, you know, I'm just so happy to share this night with you, and share this music to with everybody. Everybody that's been calling, but it's been most amazing thing. So
I know,
I'm proud to do this with you, brother.
Likewise. Yeah. So much respect, you know. And I always say you're the greatest writer of all time.
Well, thank you, sir.
That's what I'm looking to hear. And I want to try and keep up. You the big bro.
Well, I don't know if you got it. It ain't a keep up thing, because you know what you can do. So,
let's have some fun.
So, let's.
I got
go
one
ahead.
Thing.
Yeah.
I don't know if can we get a conference, Michael?
I wanted to ask, are you cool with the 1:30 or can we extend it up to 2 minutes? So up
was it up?
You got, because I don't know, you want to get to your verse and your chorus. So
what, however, however it works.
Oh, dope.
Yeah, you do. Kinda. I can't hear you that great.
So when I play,
that's better. What'd you say? Right, no, I ain't gonna cut you at all. You just get, you go as long as you need. I go as long as I need. You do whatever feels good. It should be about what feels good, you know.
All right. That's the stuff. Let's go. So I'm gonna let you have the floor.
It's your floor. Your floor. My seniority says you going first. I'm following you. Seniority, sir. Young man, please do your thing.
Start off first. Then at 10, you start off on him.
It's going to work out that way anyway, because you go first. When you do the math. Yes.
So we got two rounds.
Let's go.
Halftime.
Okay. I like the way you did your head, like that's a beautiful thing. I think I'll do something live as well that we did, you know, a while back ago. Something. Say what now? You can't hear me? Okay, can you hear me better now? You can't hear me now? Can you hear me now? Hello, you heard me fine. What happened? Can anybody else hear me? Oh, you can hear me? Okay, there you go. I said I love the way you ended that. Now you can't hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay. Said I love the way you ended that, and you did your head, and that was dramatic and stuff. So I would like to start this night off, since we're going to do it. I'm going to do it this way. I would start off to make a toast to all the ladies that are watching tonight, because I got something special for them right now. All right. Yo.
All right.
Hi.
Hold on, we're trying to get the mic so that you can hear your sound.
Okay.
Well.
I got you, cool.
It was sounding dope. It was getting a loop.
Oh. It's echoing.
I understand. Can you hear me?
I can hear you fine, man.
So,
I hear you.
Okay.
Can you, is there feedback with me? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah.
Hear me?
Yeah, I hear you fine. Don't know what's going on here. I hear you fine.
Either you got to use this speaker,
I don't have any speakers on now.
Is that better?
I'm good, yeah.
You just took it out? Okay, this is what
we're going to do.
I don't want it to go off again.
I mean,
is this cool?
Is this cool?
How we got it?
Now, how did...
Oh, so the mic right here.
Yeah. Can you hear me? I'm good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. So we're good.
All right. Dang, I love that one. I remember the first time I heard that. I said, who did that? I was like, oh my God, I got to get me some of that. So what'd you say?
You know, that, when you did the Guilty, and I always grew up on like the deal. Like
yeah, yeah.
It inspired me so much. I didn't know how to write a ballad. But I knew how to make a rap record sound like a ballad.
Right.
You know?
Nice.
And that's how you inspired me. It's like a lot of people is like Quincy with yourself and Jimmy Down. They always joke. Like, okay, what you going to do next?
Right. Man, I can just tell you, like I said, the first time I heard that, I couldn't believe it. And the way it grooved, it was just ridiculous. And I couldn't believe it was this young kid that was doing all this. So that was just killing me that you could just kill it so hard. So, and you know, thinking about that just made me think, you know, the song I like to play now is a kid that we worked on together. And, it was fun.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it was fun because this is like his first single and then, you know what you did later, but it was like the first one and the first thing that I remember, you know, being so excited about working with this kid because he had so much energy, and this was like the first project that we worked on together. I think you know the song, but I think it only makes sense to play it.
Okay.
There you go.
Yep, yeah. That was the joint, man. When I heard that as the first single, I just didn't know exactly how it was going to pan out. But the record gave me a boost. You know, when you,
when that came out,
and then my prerogative came out, it was like boost. But
right.
I'm not going to go there.
You
can't
be
Bobby against himself.
But I'm going to
take it here.
Love that. The Kissing Game. Dang. I didn't know you did that. Well, you did a lot of stuff, man. So.
And you did. You did too. Come on. You doubled me.
Yeah, yeah. But,
that's
you know.
I figure out what's going to be my 20. What's going to be my 20. I know you got a million of them.
Well, you know, I think that's just. The whole Kissing Game, you know, what I love about the Kissing Game is how young it was, and you know, and you had these kids that, you know, just had this great energy, and you know, I hate to double up again, but it just reminded me again of something that you know, a song I wrote actually way before he even got it. You know, we wrote it way before he even got it, but it survived and it lasted. Sometimes you can write a song that be waiting for the right person, you know, and
right.
This is another one of those things.
People gotta leave me alone, 'cause I really don't care. really don't give a damn. Put it in a party and not hurt the sale.
That's the closest I got to rap.
Yeah. Yeah. But okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Smash.
And see, that was the great follow. It was like a strategy. And we have to give that credit to that credit, you know who.
Lil Salas.
You know,
oh, no question. Lil was. He was. I miss him.
Like
no
when,
question.
Like when we had Lil Problems with Brother Bob,
we called Lil.
Like, Get it right.
Well, I can tell you this, Teddy. When we did Don't Be Cruel, Bobby went out there and he came out and worked with you and did My Prerogative. He didn't want to come back to us.
Wow.
Because it was
serious?
Yeah, it was hard because like you hit so hard, and so we had to bow him down a little bit because he was like he was done. You like hit him so hard with that.
We gotta stop.
I'm here by myself, so you know, social distancing and all that stuff. I don't have any speakers. It's all through a headphone.
So I can turn the microphone down when your music's playing.
So should I turn my microphone down when your music is playing?
It just stopped.
I did nothing.
It's back. It's still there. So you probably need to turn it down.
I can turn my microphone down. All right.
So let's do a test. If I do something. Turn your mic down.
My mic is way down.
When you talk, play something like, okay. Hey, you are. Can I have your things? Yeah. I know you never care for the man I am. Hey, Faith. When you dance with me, you never care for me. Hey, Faith.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's still delaying. It popped in when you came on live. It started delaying at that point. So I don't know that interface you have. It may be looping back because I can hear myself talking to myself coming from your line. Okay. So we're gonna stop for a second.
We'll stop.
They're gonna work it out.
Figure it out. Okay. Damn.
All right.
Yeah.
See what should have happened.
Hey, Swear said it's too much history. Stop the sound for a second.
Too much what?
Too much good history going on.
He said stop. It's too much good history going on. We have to get the sound right.
All right.
So we'll get it right.
Exactly.
Yeah, we got to up to that.
to at all.
Yeah.
Oh, you did?
Okay. Yeah. We should not have any day for room there. Just run it based on iPad and on the iPad.
We tried that. We did that. I stamped it all the way out. I did that.
So she said they had to, she said the way the phone positioned, it's echoing. They need to lift his phone up.
There you go. This is echoing. All right, let's try it right now.
All right, so let me ask you.
Do you hear me? You hear me echoing now?
Can we split the cameras? Can we split those cameras? Move one over. Does anybody want to volunteer to hold this for the duration of the show? You want to hold this?
Don't worry about that.
Yeah,
because that's what the echo is.
Do we have an echo? Can you hear me talking? Check one. Check two. Is it echoing?
New songs. Yeah, let's go.
Not the same.
Uh-oh.
I can't hear him, so we're going to...
Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now?
Oh, you need to turn that up.
I'm turning my... I'm trying to keep my mic down. I'm trying to keep my mic down so you don't loop.
No, you're turning it down. All right, there you go.
Okay, can you hear me?
I didn't know what you said.
I said I'm trying to keep my mic down, but I'm good to start however you want. If we go new songs or start from the beginning, whatever you want to do.
Okay. Well, the fans want us to start over. We're gonna start over. We'll do it again. Let's go. Thank you.
I gotta be honest, I didn't know you did the show either.
You didn't know I did the show. Tell me.
I didn't know. I didn't know. You seem like you was too young. What, you was 10 years old or something?
I was doing it back in the projects. I was making records for everybody and their mothers until I made it.
How old were you? 12?
I was giving my mother $25 to make a beat.
Was you 12 years old? Say, was you 12 years old or what? How old was you?
What's that?
How old were you?
Wow, I was in high school. We did it, Dougie Fresh and I, we did it in high school. And actually, he was in 12th grade, I was in 11th grade. And we did it at the graduation. And I say about 2 months later, it became a big hit.
That's amazing. That's amazing.
So, yeah.
Wow.
But man, I'm okay, so
you know, we'll go the same again.
You got them bangers.
Yeah. We'll do the same. So we'll keep it the same. Keep it even.
It don't matter what the season is, I still love you with all my heart. I wanna be with you forever, wherever you are. Beautiful, but it's not enough to satisfy emotions that are shared between us. I want to love, it's cozy, but I need so much more. It just intensifies my wants to have a love that endures. Cause every time I close my eyes, I think of you. With all my heart, now I wanna be with you forever you are.
I only think of you until I get you. That's it, and now I can't
let go.
I hope for more for you. I wanna be with you.
All right.
Okay, so they said when I play,
when you play, turn my mic down.
Yeah.
Or on mute.
All right, that's cool.
Everybody, you put it on mute.
We're good to go. Just put it on mute, and then I'll do the same. Here we go.
Hi. Thank you.
Got you. We talked about that before, but you know, that groovy thing. The fact that you can groove like that, it was called the right song. That's the right title for that song for sure. And you know, so I could only think that the only thing I can play behind that is, as you know, heard before, you know, the kid that we both worked on. This was like the first record we did with him. Little thing like this. Technicals. Okay.
play it low? Yeah. All right, let's turn it down. That's all. We got to turn down the system. Turn down the speaking a little bit quicker. All right.
Hey, Teddy. Huh? Teddy.
How's that better?
Teddy. Teddy, can you hear me? Teddy. Hear you. Can you hear me? I can't hear you. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? You can't hear me? I'm talking. Can you hear me? Trying to talk. Can you hear me?
All right. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Can you hear me? I can hear you. Can you hear me? Try to get him so he can hear me. Somebody over there, get it so he can hear me.
My apologies for this technical difficulty. Are we good? Are you serious?
Ted. Yeah.
Hey, guys. We're having technical issues over here. So what we're going to do is we need a few minutes to come back. So we're going to ask you guys to sign off, tell two people, and then come back to the station. So give us till maybe 10:30 East Coast time. Which is about 30 more minutes, am I right?
We should do it.
So you guys log out, 30 more minutes, come back, we'll be fresh. We want to do this thing right. You guys have a great time. We have two legendary artists here. I want you guys to really represent and be able to hear them well. Stand back, we'll be back in 30 minutes.
Don't log on.
You can stay logged on if you want to. We're just going to do technical difficulties and get that stuff worked out. 30 minutes, okay? All right.
So,
I'm